Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Rudolfus Kevin Dawan and I'm from class V551. Now I will discuss about eponyms. An eponym is a name of a person, can be real or fictional, that is used to name a certain place, invention or object that is related to the contribution or role of character needed to the object name. In the field of science and technology, an invention is usually named according to its inventor. For example, Dyson engines by Rudolf Diesel, Parkinson's disease by James Parkinson, Comte Halley by Edmund Halley, the distribution of Gauss by Carl Friedrich Gauss, and Planck constant by Max Planck. Sukarnoism is a follower of understanding of Sukarno. Marxism is a follower of the understanding of Karl Marx. Ampere, electric current, by André Marie Ampère. The Celsius temperature scale of under Celsius. And I will tell you about five types of eponyms. The first is product eponyms, usually used to raise the name of the product to sell. And the next is historical and geographical eponyms. This eponym is used by someone with their invention or relate to someone or personification. And the third, literary eponyms, refers to people who demonstrate the quality of literary character by directly associating it. And the next is mythological eponyms. Refer to the media's thoughts to someone being a Hercules or a Venus or an Achilles held traditional. This possessive form does not include and after this apostrophe. And the last, scientific eponyms. In science, scientists and investors are often honored for their work by having their names assigned. And this is from me. Thank you from your attention. I'm Rudolfus. Goodbye.